I'm Angelique for WatchMojo First, and I should be closing this series on Sunday. However, I'm busy having a long-distance telephone call through my computer. As of the mid-1990s, voice over IP has served as a cost-effective alternative to long-distance calling. This basically means that on top of email and watching Mojo, we now have even more ways to procrastinate from doing our work.